me, honey. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I made a DIY lip balm, and if you've seen the video that I just posted, it was DIY lip balm or lip scrub, whatever you want to call it. But it, as you saw, it was a fail. So afterwards I made another lip balm in this container, and I've just taken it out of the freezer, and I'm just getting the lid off, and yeah, I'm going to see what it's like. So okay, I got the lid off. It looks really good. I made it that color. It's like a purple color, and I'm gonna test it. So I'm gonna bring you over to my mirror. So I'm here by my mirror, it's just there, and I have the lip balm. You can see a bit better there, like if it's like that. So yeah, and I'm gonna try it, and then after I've tried it, I'm going to tell you how I made it, so you can have a success rather than last time with the fail. Oh yeah, lips before, get rid of that one, lips before, and I just doing the lip balm. It makes it colour a bit, but
the colour is really pretty, so it's worth it, and it feels amazing, it feels so nice. Just finishing it. Now I will show you how to make it, so let's go.
So the first thing that I done was I scraped out the Vaseline container, and I scraped it into a little pot, and I microwaved it for about 1 minute, and I had to keep putting it in the microwave for say like 30 seconds each time, because it was quite thick, so it took a while to melt, but it didn't matter. Then in the pot I mixed a eyeshadow light pink colour into it, then I added a purple, a bit of blue, and then a really sparkly green, but I didn't use the green that much, and that's why it turned purple, because I put the purple in, but it was really nice. Then once you've done that, you just mix it all together, then you scrape it out, put it in the Vaseline container that you had before, and then once you've got it all in here, you need to clean around the edges, and then you put it in the freezer for 6 minutes, 3 minutes each time, because again it's thick and it takes a while to freeze. I hope you like this video, and I'll see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on channel's post notifications. Bye!